Ouch! At least better than Kumar's bedroom. So the past data of the secondary star is... These data, the movement of the secondary star was even more extreme than it is now. It was even closer to the white dwarf in the past, until it reaches an extreme and deflects away. My prediction is wrong. No, no. Something must be wrong with these data. Either the observer or my mistake. Hmm.